Sometimes we meet people on our journeys who have experienced exceptional lives. Here's one such person.
Quite a while ago, I sat down and went, what do I enjoy? What do I enjoy? Because you know, I've been retired for a long time. I'm comfortable financially and family. I thought two things that bring me satisfaction are learning and creating. Anyway, that's my approach to aging.